How long have you been there?
Well, long enough to see your beautiful face.
You really do have lines, don't you?
Yeah, I know we've not exactly been on good terms. And in some parts, I've been rude to you.
Are you all right? You look worried.
Yeah, I'm worried about you.
But the real question, Jason, is, do you really want this?
Good Lord, get some rid of me.
Your voice, Anzu.
He's not my bubble.
He's not, this I know that he's your bubble.
What?
Oh,
Femi.
Mommy, look my nose. I was just giving her CPR.
Nose.
Are you?
CPR.
Yeah. Let me think of a plan.
Shut up!
Fi banke pojo para fi mi sile.
Jason, please stop. Well done.
Go back, ha ha, mi beti bas from my bite ye.
What did you say? Know that I've done
so many things. I totally misjudged you, but I hope that knowing you now, one chance to make you mine. You're amazing.
Do you think you will ever love someone again?
I haven't really been lucky with that thing called love.
I don't think you get lucky. I think you get intention.
All I requested was that you don't hurt me. But I'm guessing that wasn't enough.
What if I
said I'm sorry?
What if I make a scene? It's all about you. All the damn time.
What are you on about?
A music event on her daughter's birthday.
A rebellious, rude, recalcitrant teenager. Thank you very much.
I just really want to apologize for what happened. This doesn't really... I mean, this is too serious.